Chris, and welcome back to the McGee Money Broadcast. Matthew will be here in just a minute to talk about this week's weather outlook. But first, will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Welcome once again, and I hope everyone had a great weekend. We have a few announcements today, but first let's take it over to Matthew so he can tell us what to expect for this week's weather. Good morning, Matthew.
Good morning, Stephanie, and good morning to everyone watching this morning. We're looking at a pretty warm week of weather. Daytime temperatures will range from the upper 80s, then dropping to the lower 80s by the end of the week. As you can tell behind me, tomorrow, Halloween Day, will be the warmest day of the week. After that, daytime temperatures will begin to drop. Not only are we going to be a little warm, but it's also going to be windy. These are called Santa Ana winds. These type of winds come from the mountains instead of from the ocean. So these winds are usually warm winds. Be sure to drink plenty of water these days, this week. That's a look at this week's weather. Now let's take it back over to Safa.
Thanks, Matthew. Keep cool and drink plenty of water all week long. We want to thank everyone for coming to our fall festival this past Friday. It looked like everyone who attended had a lot of fun. The cleanup from the fall festival went really quick too, but a lot of bigger items that needed to be put away were left in the library over the weekend. That means there's not a lot of room for people to move around in right now. So the library will be closed today while things get put away. It will be back to its regular schedule tomorrow for classes to come in and check out their books. We have one more event coming your way, and that is the Halloween Costume Parade. This will take place tomorrow morning starting at 9:15 a.m. out on our southwest part of the field. Parents are invited to attend, and the information for parents who want to attend was sent out this past week on Class Dojo, so be sure to take a look at that information. The morning broadcast crew will also live stream the parade on our live events YouTube channel. The links to that have been sent out on our social media platforms, so be sure to check out if you are not be able to attend tomorrow's parade. That's it for announcements. Now let's take a look who has a birthday for the next couple of days.
Dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 this is your birthday song. Oh, 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 oh.
Celebration all night long.
Oh, 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 oh. May all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday celebration. Party night, go feel the vibration.
Happy birthday to you all. Now let's take a look at what you can expect for lunch today and what you can expect for your No Kid Hungry breakfast for tomorrow morning. Let's take a look. That's going to do it for today. We hope to see you back here on Wednesday for our midweek weather update. Until then, always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a great Monday.